What is Golf Sixes League? Stay tuned till the end of the video so I can show you what's in this awesome swag bag. Golf Sixes is like a mini Ryder Cup for juniors. They're teams of six playing six holes, doing Texas Scramble versus other teams in your league. There are nearly 7,000 kids playing Golf Sixes. And there are 542 golf clubs which are participating. A Texas Scramble is where you tee off and choose the best ball. Then you both hit from that ball and so on and so forth. It's super good for beginner golfers. Because if the first golfer shanks it into the woods, pain!
Relax,
then the other golfer can hit a really good strike. Why thank you, Gogu, so kind. So Artie number one tries to hit this to the right hand side of the green. That leaves Artie number two to hit it to the centre of the green. Then we can choose which one we like best.
Much better.
Another big advantage of a scramble is that you can read your teammate's putt. For example, great line here, but wrong speed. But now, Artie number two knows just what to do. That gave me 3 shots equals 8 points. Let's talk about how scoring works. The less shots you get it in, the more points you get. And here you can see that my 3 shots was 8 points. Okay, now let's try 2 different types of tee shot. Artie one has an iron. Now we're safely laid up, let's go for the green. Great shot, just left of the green. RT1 is going to chip this safely into the middle. Now RT2 can try something a bit more adventurous. It didn't work! What a terrible adventure! Long putt realistically will look for a bogey here. But a par's even better! Another 8 points on the board. RT1 didn't really catch hold of this drive. But that's the great thing about a scramble. RT2 can come up and hit it pin high. Pin high golf is good golf. Same tactics, RT1 chips it safely onto the green. And RT2 can go directly at the pin. As everyone knows, clicking helps slow the ball down. RT1 here, still trying to feel out the greens. But RT2 is having a bit more success. Another 8 points for me! A quick bit of instruction here, guys. In Golf 6 says, if you and your partner don't get out the bunker in 2 shots,
hit as close as you can get it.
You can pick up the ball and throw it towards the hole. Also, air shots don't count in Golf Sixes. All of these rules are designed to help beginner golfers enjoy the game more. Lights, camera, Action! Decent shot there by RT1. Let's see if RT2 can do better. And he just hit exactly the same shot. Should be a straightforward chip here onto the green. Safely on, but you know the drill. Second player can be more adventurous. We'll take RT1 shot here. Let's see how close he can get to the hole. It's another 8 points. Would you believe it? This makes the RTs even par through four holes. Now golf sixes is usually on par three holes, but I've chucked in a par four just because I want to. Not a bad drive from RT1. Let's see if RT2 can do better. And he has absolutely ripped that one.
Yeah, let's go miles.
Ah, who doesn't love a good bad shot?
Stop there.
Up on the green, believe it or not. Golf is such a weird sport. RT2 had a brilliant connection, but it's further away. Just need to sneak this one in close so RT2 can go for it. Got the line, but can we get the pace? Just clean up for 7 points.
Well done.
Last hole, and a great tee shot from RT1.
Get up. Good shot.
RT2 goes out a bit to the right. RT1 fancies a chip in from here.
Go on.
So close. Go for it, RT2. Tap in par. Another 8 points.
Yeah.
That means the RTs went round 6 holes, even par. Swag bag time. When you sign up to Golf Sixers, you get this bag given to you by your team.
Okay.
Your hat is a team colour. And they give you all the supplies you'll need for the day. Titleist Pro V1. Good for losing in the woods or the water. Bag tag! If you or your kids want to play in Golf Sixers, find out more at the Golf Foundation website. Like and subscribe!